speak from Broken Hill, and Sydney is now arriving on platform number one. All persons on platform number one, please stand well clear behind the yellow line as the train makes its way in. Adults are requested to ensure that the children may be on the yellow line this time. Thank you.
Hear the whistle blowing lonely neath the Nullarbor starlight, saluting those who walk across, back she rides tonight. Calling to the railway camp and the peddlers on the line, I'm the Indian Pacific right on time. From the silver of the Broken Hill to old Kalgoorlie gold, she mirrors all the colours of the land so hard and old. Then the western flowers are blooming and the air is just like wine, and the Indian Pacific's making time. Oh, the Indian Pacific, she goes a-rolling down the track, 5,000 miles to travel before she's there and back. From the waters of the western sea to the eastern ocean sand, the Indian Pacific spans the land. Oh, the Indian Pacific spans the land.
was a red back on the toilet seat when I was there last night. I didn't see him in the dark, but boy, I felt his bite. I jumped high up into the air, and when I hit the ground, that crafty redback spider wasn't nowhere to be found. I rushed into the missus, told her just where I'd been bit. She grabbed a cutthroat razor blade, and I nearly took a fit. I said, just forget what's on your mind and call a doctor, please, 'cause I've got a feeling that your cure is worse than the disease. There was a redback on the toilet seat when I was there last night. I didn't see him in the dark, but boy, I felt his bite. And now I'm here in hospital, a sad and sorry plight. And I cursed the redback spider on the toilet seat last night.
I'll make you go raid on as well.
I can't lay down, I can't sit up, and I don't know what to do. And all the nurses think it's funny, but that's not my point of view. I tell you it's embarrassing, and that's to say the least, that I'm too sick to eat a bite while that spider had a feast. And when I get back home again, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll make that redback suffer for the pain I'm going through. I've had so many needles that I'm looking like a sieve, and I promise you that spider hasn't very long to live. There was a redback on the toilet seat when I was there last night. I didn't see him in the dark, but boy, I felt his bite. And now I'm here in hospital, a sad and sorry plight, and I cursed the redback spider on the toilet seat last night.
There's a spot that's near and dear to me. Back there's where I long to be. A man could never find a better home. Well, I'm going back, and there I'll stay, where I'm free from day to day. Way out where the white-faced cattle roam.
I'm going back, there I'll stay, where I'm free from day to day. Way out where the white-faced cattle roam.
I love the scent of the blue gum trees blowing in the evening breeze, where the bees are building honeycombs.
I love to drink from the rippling stream by the old bark hut where the campfire gleams, way out where the white-faced cattle roam. I'm going back, there I'll stay, where I'm free from day to day, way out where the white-faced cattle roam.
The dust storm blows before the rain. The dingoes prowl and howl a mournful tone.
When the jackass laughs in the early morn, it means another day is born. Way out where the white-faced cattle roam. I'm going back, there I'll stay, where I'm free from day to day. Way out where the white-faced cattle roam.
Job with a company he driven for. Still make some change, living and working on the land. I quit my
Thank you. rapidly when the rains come. Plants have devised ingenious ways of coping with the lack of water and sea energy. Small leaves with a waxy coating minimize moisture loss. The extensive root systems burrow down 3 meters below the surface looking for moisture. Climbing drought, red flowers, for example, shed all of their limbs to conserve moisture. Two of the kangaroo species you may see from the train are the red kangaroo and the western grey kangaroo. The red kangaroo is one of the largest living marsupials. A powerful built animal with a reddish brown coat above and paler colour brown on its underside. The male can weigh up to 95 kilograms, as much as a 6-foot man. The red kangaroo is active mainly at night or on cool or wet days. They feed on native grasses and can survive without water if their food is green. The western grey kangaroo has light chocolate brown coloured fur, nocturnal, and rests in the shade of trees and shrubs during the day. It lives in subgroups of 2 or 4 animals and feeds on native grasses in areas of woodland and scrub. In the early morning hours of the Indian Pacific's journey, the train stops briefly at Tarkoon. This town was named after the winning horse in a Melbourne Cup race and was the scene of a short gold rush when a reef was found in the area. Miners and prospectors who stayed on when the gold seemed to meet it up made with the railway builders a lively mixture. Tarkoon became a water, fuel stop, trains, when the line opened in 1917. But that role ended when the diesel-electric locomotives closed the age of steam. Tarkoola, once so important to the railway, is now only the point where the Perth and Alice Springs rail lines part company. Here, the Indian Pacific turns west.